Here's the 2-0 pitch. Bumgarner hits it a mile. Headed for Berkeley. Headed for Mont Diablo. Home run, Bumgarner, to tie the game. What a shot. He rounds third, heads home to a standing ovation from the crowd here. His third home run of the year. And that one was as if he brought out the truly heavy artillery. It was a fastball right down the middle, and Bumgarner just crushed it. The ball actually shot past the foul pole and way back beyond.